How to create dynamic HDR effect in Photoshop using camera raw filter. Welcome to PS Design Tutorials YouTube channel and my name is Ishwar. In this episode, I will show you easy Photoshop manipulation to create a HDR photo without the actual time taking HDR process. First, duplicate original background layer. Convert layer into smart object. Any filter applied to a smart object is a smart filter. Smart filters appear in the layers panel below the smart object layer to which they are applied. It means that you can make any edit using the filter and come back anytime to revisit and change those edits if desired. Then go to Filter tab, select Camera Raw Filter. The image opens in a full-size editing window. Now you can make your adjustments to the image using any of the tools in Adobe Camera Raw. The useful adjustments you can make include adjusting highlights, shadows, whites and blacks, and clarity settings, which are easy to access in Adobe Camera Raw. The Camera Raw filter offers some real benefits to Photoshop users. One is that you can use the filter to sharpen an image and take advantage of the masking slider when sharpening in Camera Raw. This lets you limit the areas of the image which are sharpened to just the edges in the image and not areas of flat color. Once you have made your changes, click OK to apply the changes to the image and return to Photoshop. You can also alter the Camera Raw filter settings at any time by double-clicking on the Camera Raw filter entry in the Layers palette. This reopens the layer in Camera Raw so you can make changes to the settings. Here is before and after results, and there we have our dynamic HDR photograph created using simple adjustments with Camera Raw filter. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video tutorial, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.